intruders, and neither do I. Be gone!
Jesus Christ, you gave me a fright. My jump stick could be in there. Thank you.
How can you possibly hope to defeat an intellectually superior opponent such as myself? And that's intellectually with four L's. Yes.
Because
it's too late. You should probably just leave and go back to sleep. If you leave now, I may only take half of Bunkum's creativity.
You'll
never defeat a creative genius such as one.
completely new. I didn't expect that. Some good home bread there. Seriously though, like, what? What is even that concrete shot?
How touching! Buncombe's silent heroes helping their fallen leader. But it won't do you any good. You will all fall here together.
Nothing. You're nothing. All you are is a big embarrassment. Ooh, look at me. I'm Newton. Everything I make turns out rubbish.
What? No, it doesn't.
My dad's a legend. I'm an incompetent oink.
No, I'm not.
I'm not sure what's going on right now.
I call people my friends, but they laugh at me behind my back.
No, they do. Do they?
Maybe.
Do people really laugh at me?
Take a look in the mirror. What do you think?
Just kind of stole Buncombe's creativity.
I think that you, my friend, are a big blooming bully. And I'm not going to stand here and listen to this any longer. I mean, really, in this day and age, people like you should be...
Oh, no.
That was easier than I thought it would be. Don't team me! Oh, what's going on? I feel weird. What have I done?
Why did we jump into it? Do we like not cherish our lives or something? Because God, why did you jump into that?